And we have a new Silhouette Shadings range review. It's been about 3 years since we refreshed our Silhouette Shadings collection, and really excited about this launch. As Di mentioned with the trans, and you would have heard Patricia and David talk about trans in a lot of detail yesterday, when we talked to the US, you know, they launch fabrics every 3 years, and we take on those fabrics, but we don't tend to launch everything that they launch because it doesn't fit in our market and doesn't really fit with our consumers. But they too, similar to Patricia, they have their industry experts overseas, they've got their colour experts, they seek and source out fabrics kind of every month, and we're excited to work with them quite closely. And their trends that they see happening there is very similar to what we see happening locally too. In regards to the Silhouette range review, we've got 3 new fabric ranges that I'm excited to present today. And the remainder of the Silhouette fabric range has been overhauled, and you're going to see a lot of beautiful, subtle colours in the fabric range, in our Original and our Bonjour, our main fabric ranges. And it's really quite interesting. The first of the fabric range is Terra. Okay, I've got Terra on display over here, and what you can see with Terra, it does feature a really strong horizontal texture on the front sheet and not on the vein, so it does add a little bit of difference and dimension at the window. It's quite different to what you see in the other Silhouette range review. It really has been a hit when we showed, you know, the customers in yesterday's presentation. So this is the colour palette with Terra. So the colour palette is very soft, even though it features some blues and some greens and a hint of red, but they are very subdued colour palettes within this range. And when you look up close with the Terra, it features a two-tone horizontal weave on the front sheet. It comes in translucent only and in our 75mm range. The second of our fabric range is Nouveau. I might get Ramses to come up and hold the board for me because it's quite a massive board. Thank you. So Nouveau is the colour range over here. It's very, I'll pop that down. It's very neutral in regards to the colour palette. So it does feature some beiges and off-whites. And the inspiration when the US sourced out this fabric is from wheat fields. So if you have a look at the texture, it is very subdued in the texture, but the colour palette is very neutral and beautiful. And it's quite soft when you touch the vein. It's almost like velvet-like. It comes in translucent and in our 75mm fabric range. And the third of our new fabric is Mystère. So Mystère is a beautiful colour palette. So it features some warm, rich tones like our deep blues and our beiges. And if you have a look at the texture within the vein, it's got a horizontal texture with it, but it's very, how do I call it? It's not kind of like a straight texture. So if you have a look at it, it plays with your eyes. So when it's on the window, it creates a different dimension at your window as well. And you would have heard David Lenny talk about in his presentation yesterday in regards to what's a trend and what's a fad. And he put up the slide in regards to the blues, and he called it a trend. And we're seeing that within this colour palette. You know, this is a beautiful coloured blue. It's not your bright pop of blue that you can't really sell it to your consumers. It is a bit more warm in regards to the texture. And it features some beautiful greys and beiges within this colour palette as well. And that's available in translucent and in our 75mm also. Thanks, Ramses. And in regards to the rest of the fabric ranges, and we mentioned that before, trend plays an important role when we introduce new fabrics and fabric collections. So not only with the roller blind fabrics, but also with our soft shades fabrics. And the 4 trends that Patricia spoke about really does put an emphasis on what the Silhouette fabrics are involved with. So I'm not going to talk about it in a lot of detail because it was covered off yesterday. But what I do want to point out is how our fabrics and our textures and our colours fit in with a couple of those trends. So the first one is life wellness. Life wellness is really about the detoxification, and Kevin spoke about it yesterday in his presentation too. It really does have that calmness feel inside the home. The consumers who are purchasing fabrics and want fabrics or kind of interior design elements in their home within this range are moving away from whites to those more subdued colours. If you have a look at the colour palette on below, is the Original, some of the new Original colours that we're introducing in our range. And some of the colours include blush, which is almost like a soft pink, and truffle, which is a beautiful colour tone. And we've got some of the colour palettes in our Bonjour range, like our celery seed, which is a bit of a soft green range. So please have a look at the collection book at the end of the range, because this colour trend and this colour palette does lift from the next level of white. It really is beautiful. The second of our trend is Micropia. And Micropia is really about that refined texture and that fine detail. And if you have a look at the Silhouette collection as a whole, we've got a lot of fabrics that features those beautiful textures from our really out there texture like our Terra range to the more pulled back textures such as Mystère, that the new fabric ranges, and Nouveau. So, you know, consumers are not afraid to have textures and details in their home, but it just depending on what level they want. Do they want something a bit more that creates a dramatic masterpiece in their home, in their bedroom, or something a bit more subtle? And we've got that within the Silhouette collection. Similar to the Duet collection, we've got a Silhouette collection book as well, but that will be available on the 18th of September. So it will be sent out prior to that day. In regards to the Silhouette book, it features the beautiful snap view deck, so you can easily snap it out, snap in like your old book that you can place on the window and just pop it open just to see the elements of the texture and the transparency on the window. It features the four key benefits of Silhouette and also the selling Silhouette process, like fabric selection, opacity, operating system, etc., just to make it easier on what to go through with your consumers. So that's it in regards to the launches of the Silhouette collection, but what I do want to show you next are two new previews. And these previews just got launched in the US a couple of months ago, so it's really straight hot off the press. We only just received these shades a day before we had to come to conference, and it would be really good to get your feedback in regards to these new developments. The first one is Silhouette Clearview. So I've got Silhouette Clearview here on this shade. Can you all see the difference between this Silhouette shading versus our original Silhouette shading? It's got a much superior view through, and that's what Clearview is all about. Silhouette shadings have really become the industry leaders in light diffusion for the past 25 years. And what Silhouette shadings are known for, they're known for transforming that harsh sunlight into natural daylight inside the room. And Silhouette Clearview just entices the consumers even more. The main purpose for Silhouette Clearview is when your consumers do want to enhance the home interior by allowing the exterior to become a highlight. So it's with rooms with a view. So rooms with a view like this beautiful view over here that we see in the mountains, or with views like a beachfront view or city landscape view or whatever views, they want to preserve it and they still want to shade at the window if they want to be able to look out. Silhouette Clearview is the way to go. Just a reminder, it is a preview only, and our aim is to launch it in 2018 in two fabric ranges only. So it'll be available in an original range of its own, so not the whole complete original collection, just a little sample, and a textured fabric in all operating systems as well. And the next slide just shows you the difference between form superior view for it and the maximum light diffusion, so you can see like a difference with that. With Silhouette Clearview, what the main difference is the sheath. So it's the front and back sheath that the engineers have cleverly crafted that virtually disappears at the window. The second of the previews is Silhouette Duolite. And I know with this system has been kind of a product that a lot of you guys have been asking for in the past, wanting a Silhouette shade that you can put in a bedroom that has no light filtering through. And Silhouette Duolite, and I'll just lower it, combines the best of both worlds. So what you see here is a Silhouette shading going down, and then you're going to see a roller blind shading behind it go down automatically. So they're both nestled on the one head rail. So now the roller blind shading is lowering. And then I'll just stop it there. It really has been a success in the US. They've won multiple awards for this great innovation, including the Red Dot Design Award, which really appraises the best designs of the products of the year. And with Silhouette Duolite, so when you come up close and you play with it, you see the roller blind fabric at the back. It's very different to what we have here. It's very light. It's a room darkening fabric also. It currently only comes in a white panel backing, so you can't get it in any colour at the moment. It's quite new in the US, so they're constantly developing different elements of this as well. Similar to what Di spoke about in regards to her design options being sequential, this is similar. So the silhouette shading needs to lower and the veins need to pop open before the roll of lined fabric then drops. So you can't have the veins closed with the roll of lined behind it, but you can operate the roll of lined at any height. In regards to operating system, will be available in the two. So in PowerView that you see here, but it's so easy to operate. You press the down for both shades to lower, or you can press the rotate function for just the silhouette shading to lower, and it will be available in an UltraGlide system. So what do you guys think of the two new previews? I think they're really cool as well. I mean, next year what we want to aim is to have silhouette have a round-off offer. So we've got our traditional silhouette that features the beautiful S-vein that really does filter those harsh sunlight, to silhouette clear view where your consumers have a beautiful view and they want to preserve the view, to a silhouette dual light where you can put a silhouette in the bedroom and no light coming through. And I think that's one of the important features to just round off like the silhouette range. And on the next slide, you're going to see kind of the close-up of the dual light. So come up at the end of the session, have a play with the shades as well, and that's it from me.